Hi, this is Senator Al Franken. Your birthday mensch. And, oh, by the way, I'm not wearing any pants. Ah! So, any event, I understand this is a 9 birthday year. Well, too often we spend those years worrying about the dreaded 0 year that's ahead.
The problem is, you miss out on a pretty good year. So, take it from me, I'm a little bit older than you, and I can vouch. The 9s are a good year, so I had a staffer put together this video for you to show you what a good year you have coming up ahead. Now, the senator's right. World's been a pretty interesting place on your 9th year, right from the get-go, on your 9th birthday, 1960 to 1961. Why, they elected a man as U.S. president who talked just as funny as you and was Catholic.
And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
Amazing things will happen all over the world, too. Countries in Africa, like Somalia and Nigeria, were becoming independent. And you just knew that this was going to lead to some wonderful things.
Somalia, 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 Somalia. We're gunned by pirates off the coast of Somalia. Off the coast of Somalia, we've got pirates.
Now your next 9, you got out of having to take examinations just because there were demonstrations over the fact that Nixon wanted to give Bob Hope another country to go to, some place called Cambodia, I think it was, but you gave him no credit for starting the Environmental Protection Agency so that poor Indian fellow didn't have to cry anymore. Why, your next 9, you're 29, you discovered that polls could actually do something. More importantly, you discovered why the world was the Irish for the taking. Since it didn't matter how old or full of shit you were, if you could tell a story, the world was yours.
I find myself for the first time in a long time in a movie on prime time.
You also had your little brother come into town, but hey, I wasn't going to bring that up because no year is perfect. By your next 9, the world continued to become a more tolerant place. Why, here in America, we passed a thing called the Americans with Disabilities Act that protected you whether you were deaf, dumb, or blind. And there were a lot of people who had a hard time seeing that year, especially trying to read certain things.
Read my lips.
Back to Steve Carell. He's by now had a chance to digest that ruling. Steve, what can you tell us about this Supreme Court decision?
This is a complicated decision, and it reveals a very divided court. Not only was this a 5-4 ruling, it was a very close 5-4 ruling.
How so, Steve?
Well, my sources tell me...
And after your last 9, things in life got much, much easier since you no longer had to worry about voting. The Supreme Court would just do it for you. Think of all the free time that gives you.
9.
See, I'm not making this stuff up. It's official. So you go have yourself one heck of a birthday and then have a great year. So it's been a pleasure talking to you. Happy birthday.
From Al Franken, the state of Minnesota, and Saturday Night Live, we wish you all a happy birthday.
and climb on every rung, and may you stay.
Neighbor, have a Jensen. Clear, inviting color. Thirst quenching snack.
The famous Narragansett beer.
Have a Jensen.